given where the government are right now, what did you make of Jeremy Hunt's speech and the opportunity that it presented him with?
Yeah, you know, he was obviously brutalised, wasn't he? I actually didn't think the speech was that bad. I thought the point that he was making with regards to improving confidence and not sort of beating us down was a really valid point. I think that the problem is that, yes, confidence is the key factor for investment and growth and business creation, but confidence starts with trust. And I think the issue is we've lost all trust in the government. And in that respect, I sympathise with Keir Starmer. I think it's time for a change.
How fascinating. A thought crossed my mind while I was listening to Paul's report on what Sir Keir Starmer said in the last hour, underlining heavily, we are not what we were in 2019. A number of my friends in Conservative circles say, one of the real problems is that the Conservative Party is not what it was 10 years ago or 20 years ago in supporting wealth creation, in supporting entrepreneurs, in cutting taxes and shrinking the states. Is that what this upcoming election here in the United Kingdom is really going to be about, Sam?
I think it's what it should be about. At the end of the day, I'm a passionate believer that we've got a great country that has huge opportunities. And in order to be able to realise our full potential, we need to be able to create businesses. And the party, for me, feels chaotic at the moment. And we can't have that. We need to have sort of solid plans. We need to have faith in them. I do agree, getting inflation down. I mean, I'm trying to raise for one of my businesses at the moment, and it's tough. It's tough because people have got their hands in their pockets and they don't want to invest in things. Largely, I think, because the interest rates are so high, they're concerned about that return on investment. So, yes, he's got to get some of these things under control. But at the moment, it doesn't feel like they're a strong party with clear leadership that everybody can get behind. And for once, I think people are feeling much more confident that Labour gets business. And, certainly in my lifetime, I haven't seen this level of confidence in Labour and their ability to deliver in that way. And, I'm from the north of England. I was at the Power of the North convention this week. Fantastic event. Andy Burnham turned up. He's a great politician that, passionately cares about his community and is doing great things. And you just feel... You just feel that there's a wave of change there that is quite inspiring.